I left Toronto City on a train eastward bound, headed for Newfoundland and my old hometown. I fell asleep in a coach car as the rain was pouring down. I'm going home to marry me a Newfie girl. When I awoke in that old coach car, the sun was shining through. I had a vision, love, I thought that I saw you. You were standing right in front of me, you set my heart awhirl. Going home to marry me a Newfie girl. Then I changed trains in Montreal, headed down Nova Scotia way. Boys, I heard myself say I'm going home to marry me a Newfie girl. At last we're in North Sydney, I think I'll have a beer. I can see the William Clarkson tied up at the pier. I'll have to save some money, pay the man my fare. I'm going home to marry me. I guess around about midnight when we got underway, I figured on 6 hours to take me across the bay. Then I went down into the lounge to pass the time away. I'm going home to marry me a Newfie girl. Now I've been gone away so long I didn't hear the news. Say the bullet's off the track and the bus will have to you. So let's get started right away, we got no time to lose. I'm going home to marry me a Newfie girl. Then I awoke and realized this wasn't happening to me, for I had been in prison since 1963. But when I served my time, my friends, then they set me free. I'm going